NASA finds life on the moon. All right, guys, call off the Area 51 raid, cancel all your flights, the aliens have been found. What's going on, YouTube? I'm your host, Joss. Welcome back to Inform Overload. We find the biggest news stories on the internet, and we make them more fun. Make sure you follow the IO team on social media. All of our links are down below. And to never miss another video, don't forget to hit that subscribe button and ring that notification bell. Life has been found on the moon. They found water bears. That is right, a tiny species of indestructible creatures may have just taken over the moon before humans. Although, we have no one to blame but ourselves. Let me explain. Last April, a lunar lander crashed into the moon and left thousands of microscopic tardigrades. The Israel-run lunar lander named Beersheet was supposed to be the first privately funded spacecraft to touch down on the moon. It was only seconds before its scheduled landing that the mission control lost contact with the spacecraft and it crashed into the moon moments later. The spaceship was carrying a lunar library, which is a DVD-sized archive containing 30 million pages of information like human DNA samples and thousands of tardigrades. Grades, aka water bears, that apparently can survive pretty much any environment, including space. This archive was designed to be a backup of life on Earth, sort of like a plan B. The pages were glued together with a special formula to preserve human hair and blood samples as well. Some things did not survive the crash, but apparently the chubby looking bears did. Water bears are known to be the most resilient life form on Earth, besides me. Of course. The tiny eight-legged creatures usually live on moss where they eat bacteria and plants. They can survive extremely cold temperatures and can come back to life after 10 years of being dehydrated. The ARC Mission Foundation tweeted out, "Tardigrades can enter a state of deep suspended animation. They are not able to move around or reproduce on the moon." Oh good, so they can't be up there having sexy time and making babies. That was my real concern about all of this. They went on to say that they will basically remain frozen in time until someone can reach them. And at this rate, it's not looking too good. The ARC Mission Foundation tweeted a hilarious meme which read, "Tardigrades on the moon be like," and you can just see one walking around in an endless circle, not able to go anywhere. The foundation's goal is to create time capsules of our planet that will last for millions of years. They are currently crowdfunding to send a second capsule to the moon in 2021 with contributors' DNA on board. Round two, buckle up. Let's see if they can make it happen this time. In the meantime, those poor water bears must be so bored up there. Let me know what you guys think of this down in the comments below and hit that thumbs up button if you enjoyed today's video. I'm going to end today's video by responding to some comments from some of my other IO videos. Helicium Gaming says, "I still don't understand what thirst trapping is even after you read that definition." Honestly, I'm not sure if I even know what it means. Basically, it's when you post something on purpose because you're thirsty for attention. Mark Fletcher says, "Urban Dictionary will put anything in there. What will be in there next? Area 51 raid?" Honestly, I wouldn't even be surprised. I feel like this event is gonna go down in history. Like, I'm actually gonna have to explain it to my kids one day. James Pago says, "She doesn't age like fine wine." I think that's probably the nicest way of saying that someone doesn't age well. I might use that. Alien Hunter 46 says, "You are way too young to remember Blockbuster Video." No way, man, that place was my jam. I actually used to live across the street from one, so I was there all the time. All right, guys, we are at the end here. Make sure you subscribe before you go. If you wanna keep watching more IO videos, we put together a playlist for you. It's a lot of fun, just click it. It's on your screen, right over here somewhere. I'm your host, Joss. I will see you in a future IO video.